So A minor, broken chord in the left hand. So I started on the A below middle C with my right hand. I want to be one octave below that with my left hand little finger. Again, remembering I've got A, C and E. And just those three letter names move around the broken chord. So here it is with the fingering. 5-3-1, 5-3-1, 5-2-1-2. 1-2-5, 1-3-5, 1-3-5-1. And now just playing it through.